We're a group of 400 dairy farmers who are very committed all the way back at the farm level, as well as at the processing plant. So it's wonderful to be able to take the next step at our distribution level to make sure that we're reducing emissions as best we can.
This technology demonstrates that cold plate technology and all electric refrigeration is a viable solution for food distributors and really anyone that uses refrigeration.
In California, statewide, we have so many heavy duty trucks on the road that contribute to the problem. If we can bring cleaner technology like this, we can help all of our communities with cleaner air.
The district's technology advancement program is proud to get behind some of these innovative projects, such as the one we're showcasing today. We really depend on these public and private partnerships to make sure that new technology, that new ways of doing things come to the Valley so that we can reduce those emissions and even get the Valley cleaner than it is today.
The back of this truck is every bit as cold as the diesel, and in doing so, the harmful emissions have been reduced by 98%.